this is like this is about Avengers. Was there any complaints on the length yet, or no?
No.
That's surprising.
Yeah, no, everything was praised too. Critics love it. It's got a 96% critic rating on Rotten Tomatoes. But anyway, that that deal is up after Godzilla vs. King Kong, which they're making right now. And the CEO wants to keep making more Godzilla movies and shit if he's able to. They just got to get the rights from Toho, which is the owners. No, it's not. Anyway, the owners are Toho, a Japanese-based company that created Godzilla, Mothra, King Ghidorah, Rodan, everybody.
What am I gonna do? Oh, great, I'm at Boathouse.
So I hope they do extend that contract. That'd be in their best interest.
I did spawn next to a car.
I love Godzilla.
I got a flare gun.
Purvis, what about you?
Oh, dude, it's a flare gun and a shotgun at this place. Somebody come take this. Yo, do you guys have this flare gun? There's a flare gun and. Fuck. Damn it, Scott. Damn it, Bobby. Damn it, Bobby. Come down to the boathouse. There's a flare gun for you. And there's no car parts here. I'm kicking it legendary. Da Vinci Gym on, dude. We splashing blue hunters. Got gold on my neck. So I'm legendary. I'm a real street nigga. And I get off the mark. Got gold on my neck. So I'm hereditary. Medallion. Oh, 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 oh. Gold on Purvis's neck like a Florida boy. Titty. Sluts. Maybe the shooting range is a battery or something. I highly doubt it, though.
If you're looking for a battery, it's on the map.
Well, yeah, okay, can somebody grab that? And we need gas, so...
Is he after you, Purvis? Where are you?
Where the fuck's the macro? Bloody macro. Somebody picked up that battery. I'm just gonna have to go to the archery.
I got a battery.
Alright, go down to the spring water. Go down to spring water and put it in. That's where I was. Wait, actually put it in the four-seater. Wherever that is, so me and Purvis can... Yeah, they're all trying to defeat Jason Voorhees. I don't know where the cabin is. Somebody needs to be Tommy Jarvis.
Somebody's putting the two-seater fully together. Oh, there's Jason.
I'm at the four-seater right now.
Yeah, I put the battery in the two-seater because Jason was coming up behind me.
I'm thinking his cabin's over here somewhere. I'm looking for it.
I dipped.
I found you, warrior. Stay there. I'm directly behind you. Oh, yo, Tyler, go to the house. Yeah, next to the car. There's a flare gun in the back corner on the table. Somebody else, looks like somebody else is about to go there anyway. Oh, warrior's AFK again. Go figure for the warrior.
Yo,
go to that house. Go to that house next to the car. There's a flare gun in there.
Where are you?
I ran. I'm looking for Jason's cabin. I want to get Pamela's sweater. I'm looking for Jason's cabin. So, yeah. I'm trying to get Pamela's sweater, and then we could potentially kill Jason if one of you guys are Tommy Jarvis.
Oh, shit.
Is he on you, Tyler? In there, Tyler. Let's look for him.
I'm with the Purvis. I got the flare gun. Right. Go Purvis, go Purvis, go Purvis, go Purvis! Ooh! Did he get you? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh. He's pissed.
Yo, I'm up in-
Shit, I'm sorry, I missed.
Wait, what? Oh, I thought he was on me. Scott, where could his cabin be? I'm in the woods right now looking for it.
Where is he?
Check a little bit. No idea. I'm checking over here though right now. Found his cabin, Tyler. I'm at his cabin. I'm at his cabin. Scott, spectate me. Look. Should I run in and grab the sweater?
Yeah. And then run out.
I got Pam's sweater!
Run out.
I'm trying to run. Is that you, Tyler?
No.
Oh! Oh! Negatives! Jason. He's on me, Tyler. He's on me.
Run up the other way. No, run up. I'm up here.
I can't. I'm trying. Is anybody Tommy yet?
No.
He's on me though. No! I'm at this fucking. Should I just use? No!
Jason, mother is talking to you. Put the weapon down and come to mommy. That's a good boy. That's my Jason.
I got him in the fireworks too, but I'm out of stamina, bro. Oh, for your please, bro. Get in that window. Get in that window. Get in that window.
I'm trying. The door's like halfway broken already, anyway. But yeah, I got Pamela's sweater, boy. I was trying to kill Jason, but I couldn't get out the- Oh shit, Tyler, don't shut that door.
I got the phone box fuse.
He's right here. He's here. I'm trying to get this weapon.
I'm running now.
Is he? He's on Tyler. Wait, he's on me. Tyler, he's on me, homie.
How?
All right, he just teleported.
Tommy Jarvis on the scene, and it's not Purvis.
Yo.
Shit.
Yo, somebody installed a battery in the four-seater. The keys are there, so all we need is gas in the four-seater.
Somebody picked it up.
So somebody has the gas over there, basically. So Tyler, yeah. Let me go to the four-seater.
Okay. Oh, your mom's home.
Alright. I'm gonna have to quiet down then. Yep, Jason's over here. I'm just rebuilding stamina. Dude, my stamina won't rebuild.
Yeah. Uh-oh, they got us stuck.
Oh, he ran me! He ran me over! He ran me over, goddammit.
No!
That's what I realized last night when we got home. That's where they were when I was putting the camera. No idea. That's where they were last night. Stop. Alright boys, we got this. I have to spectate the warrior. What? Dude, what out there? I wasn't doing that.
Well, goddamn. Are you there, Purvis? What the hell? Did you see that?
That glitch happened to me too. I just seen that.
The car is flipped over. Yeah. What?
Mom, Scott said hello. He said hi. What's Jason? I don't even do Jason. Why didn't Jason kill him? Does Jason have stamina or no? and let my own stamina. I still don't know how this person is outrunning Jason. Yeah, he got a miss on that, homie.
No!
Okay. Yeah, this guy needs to take off. That's crazy.
Help! Oh God!
Scott, why did Tyler need his mic? What did you say? Oh, crikey.
No!
Look up! Ah! Look at the bloody teeth on that one. Dude, he's really trying, Jason. Dude, he's actually down to 2 minutes left. Thank you.